Here comes Goodwin. Two on none. Misses the close range shot. Will shoot the three. And she got it. 5-0 Cowgirls.
And UCLA already pounding the glass.
They're 0-for-4 from the line. They get a steal as Goodwin turns it over. And the Bruins are on the board. Both teams a little cold to start the game, but there's a three. Anywhere with the finish there. And another three-point shot.
In the country there.
A couple of fakes. And UCLA cuts their deficit into single digits.
In a little under 2 minutes.
Right? I hope would like to get Jensen at least there.
The anticipation, the steal. Into Canada. Shot up and down. Wide open. Christian Littell wanted to travel. Didn't get it. Canada converts again. Into Canada. Kick into the corner for three, and it's good. Boy, Canada with a nice move. Open three. Good.
Cowgirls have got to do a good job of rebounding the basketball.
Fisher standing right there, too.
And good one. So the point guard for the seventh-ranked Bruins in foul trouble. She's got to be careful here. Goodwin does a good job.
Jensen, that freed the wide-open baseline jump.
Canada steps in front. And Jensen had to be careful there.
Because of foul trouble in her minutes, but when she's been in there, it's been terrific.
Canada too strong, but the Bruins,
you've really got to go down the wire with about 2.5 seconds difference.
Miller, tough shot, makes it. Goodwin thought about the three, dribbled, and had it taken away. And going coast to coast. Jensen kicks it back out. Three-pointer up and good.
Against a very good UCLA team at home.
Kaylee for three. Good night from Stillwater, where the Cowgirls upset the Bruins of UCLA.